This is the story all about how I finally found the courage to part ways with my childhood toy and best friend, Babby, the one-eyed comfort snail. Never mind, I didn't get rid of Babby.